to say, look, his eyes are black. He's a devil. He has no soul. The chemical took his soul. Oh my god. Holy shit, he's going to hell. No, it's... Your pupils get dilated, you know. It's kind of part of the fucking process of, you know... You're under the influence. No, not under the influence. It's having an effect, you know. I'm experiencing it. You know, it's something that you fucking are under the influence of. Me, it's alcohol, because alcohol is one of those drugs that, you know, eventually you kind of, you're under it, and it's controlling fucking you, I guess. Well, I guess you could say that for other things too, but with alcohol, you don't remember fuck all. If you start getting a little bit fucking carried away on fucking Christmas, at least you're fucking consciously aware of what's going on, and pretty sure you'll remember the goddamn fucking experience too. So, I don't know. Both drugs are horrible. If I had to choose between the two, I would choose the